Higher education acquires new relevance and visibility at a time when the concept of the knowledge society is being put forward as crucial in ensuring the quality of social and economic change in the 21st century. A two-day dialogue held in Bangalore in October 2011 on higher education aimed at generating a consensus regarding the importance of evidence-based policy making. The challenge of developing and experimenting with different approaches to higher education was also an important focus of the dialogue. Karnataka state was the focus of deliberations where a considerable amount of higher education innovation has already been happening in this initiative.